Welcome to Logical Ayurveda.
So, now we will discuss about Pittaja Pratishaya. Pratishaya, as I already told, basic dosha is Kapha, Anubandha dosha is Pitta. So, in Pittaja Pratishaya, the basic dosha should be Kapha, Anubandha dosha is Pitta. So, how do you identify that there is Pitta Anubandha? In Pittaja Pratishaya, generally, according to my experience, sneezing will be more. Will be associated with itching behind the nose and palate, also associated with burning sensation of throat, sometimes nasal membranes, burning of eyes and redness of eyes, and repeated itching of the eyes are some of the symptoms, some of the indicators that can make us think that Pittaja Pratishaya is involved. Identifying Pittaja Pratishaya is not always easy. So many times a patient comes to us, we think that it is Pittaja Pratishaya, and prescribe Ushna medicines. When we prescribe Ushna medicines to them and they get their Pratishaya increased, then we will think about whether Pitta involvement is there. Then we will ask all these symptoms. Sometimes in Pitta Pratishaya, the mucus will be thick and yellowish. Some of the Pitta Pratishaya patients get their sneezing and nasal discharge relieved after taking food. They will also be having associated Amla Pitta and other Pittaja Nidanas. In extreme Pittaja Pratishaya conditions, blood will be mixed with the mucosal discharge. Blood along with the mucosal discharge, the mind should first go to Pittaja Pratishaya, because in that condition, Ushna should not be given, or very carefully the medicine should be chosen. It happens because of eating oily foods and the Kleda that is getting excessively increased in the body. To understand how Kleda, so many times we tell Kleda, but there is no clear picture of how Kleda works in the body. So understand the picture of Kleda, I will tell a very simple thing to the junior doctors, just to get it. Just think, a person eats excessive Pani Puri, excessive spicy Pani Puri every day, the person will get gastritis. If a person eats excessive cold ice cream every day, the patient will have sinusitis. So, what happens in the first case? The pitta is increased, the patient is getting gastritis. What happens in the second case? He eats cold ice cream, kapha is increased, he gets sinusitis. But imagine a person eats both. First he takes Pani Puri and then he takes cold ice cream. Something must happen, right? But both of that gets neutralized, hot and cold. So if you are smart enough to neutralize Ushna and Shita at the level of Koshta, body is smart enough to take those dosha, vitiated Pitta and Kapha, into Rasadhatu, causing the Rasadushti, thereby giving you Kushta. That is nothing but Kleda. Pitta and Kapha, when it gets together, that is called Kleda. That is a main cause of skin disease and Pittaja Pratishaya, etc. If you open Charaka and read the Nidana of Kushta, it will be very, very clear of alternate Nidanas, mixing with hot and cold items together. So that is how Kleda is formed. If a person eats lot of Pani Puris, he gets gastritis. If a person eats lot of ice cream, he gets sinusitis. If he mixes both and eats excessively, definitely it will cause Pitta Kapha vitiation, increase of Kleda in the body, thereby Rasadhatu Dushti, causing Kushta and Pratishaya. So now we can understand simple Nidana of how Pitta and Kapha are at a time involved in the same disease. To better understand this, you can go and study Ashtanga Hridaya Vasanta Rutu, where Vagbhata clearly explains in the Vasanta Rutu, Skandatvanna, or the icy structure of the Kapha, is being destroyed or liquefied by Ushnata, by the Ushna that is increased. Thereby, Kapha gets liquefied and then Kaphaja disorders happen mostly in Vasanta Rutu. It is a Kapha Prakopa Kala. So, once you get a hold of it, definitely it is very easy to treat Pittaja Pratishaya. And most of the time, when you give certain medicine and the medicine does not work, then you should always keep Pitta in mind. Why it didn't work? Because Ushna Guna will reduce Kapha, Ushna Guna will reduce Vata also. if it did not reduce to a person, because the medicine is given and the person sneezing or nasal discharge didn't reduce, instead it increased, then it may be Pittaja Pratishaya. And also it may be the person didn't follow the proper food regimen also, but you should keep Pitta in the mind.